That's a nice story. I don't see how it connects.
What, I gotta draw you a map? Al Bashir was never there. That's why you went in.
Now, we knew he was in Tehran somewhere. He'd gone into hiding.
I see. And until this point, you didn't believe Al Bashir was affiliated with Solomon? There was no link?
Just what I saw in Iraqi Kurdistan when I saw
Solomon. I've got a question. Al Bashir was our JFK. We should have left him where he was. You remember saying that?
No.
Who did?
I don't know.
Sure you don't. I bet you don't know who shot your CO either.
Fuck you.
Let's not forget the nature of a little interaction here. This is not a trial. You are guilty. I know how your fucking story is.
We're not here to manhandle him. Let him go. Now, as far as our treatment of him goes, our directives are very clear. I just want to get to the bottom of this, and I want to do it cleanly.
Fine. Tell us how you found the nuke in Tehran.
That is a big city.
It is. No gun trucks yet.
Nope. The wheels of fate turn slowly, my brother.
Misfit BDA of airstrike target turned up inconclusive. However, as of 0300 hours, forward elements of Colonel Garrison's regiment took to Via Bridge. This puts Misfit and Haymaker in position to capture enemy structure and housing strategic intelligence break. Your first objective is Kopter apartment complex beyond the canal. We will commence the assault in one mic. Get ready to step off, Al.
Copy that. There's Haymaker. We're going. All call signs Misfit. We on mission launch. Repeat, we on mission launch.
Sir. Roger.
Blackbird. Order out. Go! Go! Go!
Got the mortar? Damn, I'm in good shape. I can run for a long time carrying a mortar. So what do I got here? Shotgun, and is this a SCAR? I think this is the SCAR. I'm not sure. Oh, get out of the way, man. Ugh. You too, huh? Let's try this again. After a short load. I hope it's a short load. Maybe it's not very short. Where's my other gun? Come on. Oh, there we go. It is a SCAR. I'm gonna be a little more careful following you this time. Oh shit! I said use the canal, flank him, but maybe I'm missing where. Oh, maybe I should have gone up the canal. Oh, I tried. Let's try this again. Alright. So is that cleared up there? Oh, I don't want to be there, that's for sure. Okay, that was bad. So, maybe I'm not going to go up there again. So it says to follow him. He's going to go up here. And get murdered. NPC pushing me up the stairs? Flank him from where? there. Holy shit. So, son of a... Pulling me down that way.
Enemy MG on the bottom floor.
Guy sounds like he's right up there, but...
Through the building!
Through what building? What am I missing? Sounds are getting all funky. Anything from that vantage point? Right, so when they said use the canal and flank them, they didn't actually mean the canal. See where I was getting hit from. Hey, how the hell did you guys get up there? No, it's not friendly.
Please.
That's paper. Some holy paper. Now. Oh, you guys are friendly. How'd you get in here?
Door.
Breach.
NPCs will push you right around if you stand where they want to be.
Captain Brady!
Outstanding job securing the apartments. One tree will detach the missment for this mission.
Secure? We only went through the apartments. We didn't secure anything. Oh my, oh yeah. Get in the car. I know. Get in the Humvee.
Sir, I'm wondering about this route.
take us right up. I mean, that's all Badlands after the tunnel, sir.
What's next?
Ourselves and save them the trouble.
Seriously, we're gonna get jacked.
Frankly, gentlemen, I'm not hearing the aggression I'd like. Keep scanning.
Nothing yet.
Shit, where's he going?
Copy, 1-3, no need to turn back. We're gonna push this vehicle out of the way, out.
You heard him, pull over.
Blackburn, that's me. Sorry, Montez, I'll let you go first. Sure. Do what now? Quiet now. No, waiting for the computer to decide what it's gonna do, I guess. Back. So am I I'm supposed to be with him, I think. Right? Or what? What are you doing here, guy? Come on, Campo. Do something. Anything. Guess I'll just keep pressing forward. I'll take care of this myself, guys. Yeah? Well, it's a good thing you guys have me around. Clipped him in the head, but a round apparently didn't hit. Should reload before I came out of cover. Always a good idea. Oh, the bugging is there. I thought I heard flames around me. Should be throwing no grenades down here. Wall, I couldn't move.